the canvas. This is quite a... Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. This looks like a more than decent chance to strike. And a real chance to break the deadlock. Wonderful in every regard. Vision, concept, and considerable accuracy.
Well, he made it look effortless. Clearly a training ground perfectionist.
After 32 minutes is number 8.
Wolverhampton draw first blood here.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Raul. Now it's Pedro Neto. Renan Lodi. Wood. Oh, it's obviously build up. There's plenty of really nice
pass. Real chance!
Wonderfully done. Chris Pitch, true finish.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
Goal! After 14 minutes is number 39, Christopher Wood!
Nosinga. It's a pretty loose pass. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, they could be caught out here.
Oh, here we go.
It's in! And they get the start in front!
And it has to be said, an absolute gift.
Number 10, Harry Kane.
ball in there. It's a free kick.
Something close to genius.
Look, there's an awful lot that can go wrong from that range. How good was that?
Three without reply. This is becoming a fool. That's surely a foul. Free kick.
So, power or guile? What's it going to be? Looking to widen the gap even further here.
Something close to genius.
Oh, that was breathtaking. He'll never hit another as well in his whole career.
Number 8, Bruno Fernandes.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
It's Verratti!
Collective determination to hit back, and they merit nothing less.
Felix.
Oh, that's such a good run.
Can he finish? Oh, how good is he? A finish right from the top draw. The second half off to a spectacular start.
That is fabulous. Just drink it in.
The execution here was absolutely awesome. They should be erecting a statue in his honour for that.